Hello, this is Laptop Media, and today, we will show you how to open the Lenovo ThinkPad T14s Gen 3 and what's inside of it. There are only 5 captive Phillips head screws you need to undo to access this notebook's internals. After that, pry the bottom panel with a plastic tool and lift it away from the chassis. If you'd like to see more disassembly videos of the latest notebooks, we would highly appreciate if you hit the like button and subscribe to the channel.